Hakim. Hakim.
That is my Atuk. Always making sure I get to school on time. My Atuk likes to help people. And it seems like everyone is his friend. He always notices when someone needs help. He says that giving to others makes us a better person.
Hey, Kim!
Baik, jalan, Cik.
Nak pergi sekolah.
Okay.
Good morning, class. Out your math textbooks and turn to page 27. Today we are going to be doing fractions, which is very, very important. So I want all of you to listen to me very carefully today. Okay? Hakim?
Okay.
Pay attention.
Okay, okay. I guess Atuk is why I started noticing people too.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi. $3, $4.
Sometimes my Atuk does strange things.
Wait, eh? Go.
Han, oi! Apa Han? Belum ambil lagi?
But it is always to help other people.
Cuba try ni, bang. Mudah-mudahan boleh. Masukkan. Pelan-pelan. Tengok. Kan boleh. Alamak.
Tu lah.
Okeylah, kita jalan dulu lah. Ni mudah-mudahan ke sekolah. Hakim.
Aku perlunya aku angkat pokok.
So, ini kasih lu pakai. Protek taruh banyak bagus
sekarang. I guess he likes making others smile.
Sini.
Lu cinta sakit.
Sini. Bye-bye.
Everybody sit down and take out your math textbooks. Turn to page 40, okay? See me after class.
Guys, wait for me.
I don't know if I can ever be like Atuk.
want? I bought for you something. Here. What's this? Oh yeah, I forgot to write something. Okay.
Hakim!
I think I need a call. Bye! Thank you, Hakim!
But I think I'm starting to understand why Atok does what he does.